So today we're meeting with a good friend of mine. She is Dutch and a notorious booty builder. She's going to show us a couple of techniques in the gym and then we're going to go grab a bite. And here she is.
Yes, I'm a personal trainer. My name is Dimfy and I'm from Amsterdam, the Netherlands. And today we're going to hit it in the gym.
So Dimfy is going to show us what you should do before you start building thigh booty.
When you start working the booty, you always have to do a proper warm-up. What is a proper warm-up? At least 10 minutes of work. That could be on a cardio machine, such as the cross trainer right there. Or dynamic stretches. At least warming up the glutes, and I'll show you how to do that.
Dimfy, so do you have any final tips for us before we leave?
Definitely. Always go hard on the weights as long as you manage the technique and don't forget to cool down.
All right. Thank you. All right, so, well, that was, well, I loved it. What did you think?
I love the wrap. That was the tortilla?
Was it called? Yeah, it was like a tortilla wrap with a, it was like a Philly cheese. Delicious. Anyway, yeah. So, you know, yeah.
Avocado fries. They were so crunchy.
Yo.
So good.
Yo, those avocado fries? You've officially been flogged. A food vlog that is, guys. Come on, take it easy. Be spot.